What's good, YouTube? You know who the fuck it is. Man, you know what the fuck going on. It's your boy Prosper, aka Offit, back with another motherfucking reaction video. In this video, bro, I'm finna react to Russ, Nighttime. It's the interlude for his album, Shake the Snow Globe. Coming out, I think it's sometime in January. I think towards the end of January he announced. But, yeah, I'm ready to see what this shit's all about. I think it's a single for the album, if I'm not mistaken. But, yeah, bro, it's been a minute since I did reaction videos. I recorded 4 reaction videos earlier, bro, but the audio messed up. My microphone wasn't on or some shit. But, yeah, I'm gonna get back into it. But before we get into the video, my nigga, drop a motherfucking like on the video. Hit that motherfucking subscribe button. Road to 1K subs, let's get it, let's go. Post notifications on. And with that being said, my nigga, fuck all that talking, let's get it. Y'all ready? Let's get it.
And when the nighttime comes, we don't bite our tongues. We gon' let that shit fly tonight.
Yeah.
Singing songs that we love. Soon enough we make up. We gon' let that shit die tonight.
Do you understand my love? Please don't look at me. I've been trying more than ever. If this doesn't last forever, at least we spent the time we did. Help each other through our shit, yeah.
Bro, already, I'm like, he's changing it up. He's trying something new, and I fuck with it, bro. It's different, you know what I mean?
Do you understand my love? Please don't look at me and shrug. I've been trying more than ever. If this doesn't last forever, at least we spent the time we did. Help each other through our shit, yeah.
Soon enough we make up. We gon' let that shit die tonight. Girl, come here and stop playing with me. This shit is dumb. Why the fuck you think you laying with me? Bitch, you the one. Why the fuck you think you staying with me? Cause I want you and nobody tons. We gon' let that shit fly tonight. Singing songs that we love. Soon enough we make up. We gon' let that shit die tonight.
Another one of my homes is gone. Is gone. Is gone. Is gone. Another one of my homes is gone. Is gone. Is gone.
Do you understand my love? Please don't look at me and shrug. I've been trying more than ever. If this doesn't last forever, at least we spent the time we did. Help each other through our shit, yeah.
Time comes, we don't bite our tongues. We gon' let that shit fly tonight. Singing songs that we love. Soon enough we make up. We gon' let that shit die tonight.
That shit was good. I think the beat's just gonna ride out. Yeah, bro, that shit was a chill song, you know what I mean? Like, I could see myself like playing that shit at nighttime if I'm driving. It's like just a chill vibe song, you know what I mean? A song you can vibe to. And I like it, because he's switching it up, you know what I mean? Like, a lot of people complain, like some individual songs have, some artists have songs that sound the same and whatnot. But, I don't know. I like it whenever artists try to switch it up, you know what I mean? Try to do something different, which he did. And it's not bad, bro. I like it a lot. But, I don't know. I'm ready to see what his fan base like says, you know what I mean? Cause like it's just gonna be a different type of mixture. Some people are gonna like it, some people are gonna hate it, and wish that he stuck with his original sound and didn't change up. But yeah, I'm ready to see what this album's talking about, bro, because he said this is probably like one of his best projects yet, and I'm ready. And I like Zoo and then the Wolf album, bro. I don't know, I think it's there really is a wolf, or I forgot the title of that album, but yeah, those two albums, bro, he killed those two. And Zoo was really good, bro. The Zoo album was, it was definitely overlooked by a lot of people. But yeah, this shit was dope, bro. But if y'all enjoyed my reaction video, though, my nigga, drop a motherfucking like on the video. Leave a motherfucking comment, respond to comments, hit that motherfucking subscribe button, post notifications on, share a video. If you fuck with me, with that being said, my nigga, I'ma see y'all niggas later. I'm